Welcome to this video. In this video, I show you step-by-step instructions on how to use Raspberry Pi as a 4G router. Raspberry Pi is responsible for sharing 4G internet connection for devices on the network using cable or wireless. Devices such as desktop computers, laptops, and smartphones connect to the internet via Raspberry Pi. Let's get started. This is my Raspberry Pi. Besides that, I have an LTE 4G USB modem. First, you install the operating system for Raspberry Pi. The operating system used in this video is called OpenWRT. OpenWRT is an open source operating system that can be installed on different platforms. You visit the OpenWRT homepage and download the firmware for Raspberry Pi. This is the image file after being downloaded. I then used software called Raspberry Pi Imager to flash the firmware file onto the memory card. This is familiar software when using Raspberry Pi. Once completed, I plug the memory card into the Raspberry Pi. Next, I plug the 4G LTE SIM card into the USB modem. Now I connect the USB modem to the Raspberry Pi. In this part, I configure OpenWRT on Raspberry Pi to use it as a 4G router. You connect your computer to the Raspberry Pi using a network cable. OpenWRT's default IP address is 192.168.1.1. By default, the password is blank. I recommend that you set up a password for OpenWRT. To turn Raspberry Pi into a 4G router, you need to install some additional expansion packs. So I connected the Raspberry Pi to the internet to download and install the necessary packages. I connected the Raspberry Pi to the surrounding Wi-Fi network to get an internet connection. On the Raspberry Pi, I connect to a Wi-Fi network called netvn. To make sure the Raspberry Pi is connected to the internet, I use a diagnostic tool. So it is connected to the internet and can download and install the necessary packages. I recommend that you reboot OpenWRT if you cannot update the package list. The following are the packages you install for OpenWRT. The first package is called KMyUSBNetRNDIS. These packages help the Raspberry Pi connect to the USB modem. The other package is called USB mode switch. So I have completed the installation of two packages. Now you check to see if the Raspberry Pi has detected the LTE 4G USB modem. You go to the Network tab, then go to Interfaces. In the list of devices, you will see a new device named USB 0. That is the LTE 4G USB modem device. Next, I create a new one interface using LTE 4G USB modem. In the drop-down list, you select USB 0, which is USB modem. DHCP client protocol. Raspberry Pi receives IP address from USB modem. Don't forget to assign this interface to the WAN zone. Because I use this interface as an internet gateway, I deleted the WAN interface I created before connecting to the Wi-Fi network called netvn. And only keep the WAN interface connected to the USB modem. Once again, I used the diagnostic tool to check the internet connection. Raspberry Pi is connected to the internet. On my Windows computer, I tried connecting to the internet. Successfully connected to the internet, So I have completed the instructions on how to use Raspberry Pi as a 4G router. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Next, I set up a wireless network on the Raspberry Pi to share the 4G internet connection to devices such as smartphones or tablets. The new wireless network is called netvn 4G. On the Windows computer, I disconnected the wire and used the internet connection wirelessly. Successful internet connection, so Raspberry Pi has shared 4G internet to all devices on the network via wired and wireless. Good luck!